even to pick acorns or berries.
And that's some bullshit!
You seem passionate about this.
Why don't you take it easy, man?
Well, yeah. I mean, you want to go out there and pick some acorns and berries?
It's okay. You know, it was a long time ago. It's over now. Your eyes got bigger.
I know. Yes.
Rip that little satchel off you. That's what I'm going to do.
I'll kill you. What's your,
I'm going to go with C.
You're going to go with C, the
That's
power
right.
of
the
love.
The power of love. That's the power of love.
Oof. Rough.
I chose B, but, oh, fucking.
How do you toss turds?
You Can throw you them out your window?
Sketch that for me? Oh, she don't do that, please.
I'm going to go with testicle entanglement.
And Kate?
Same.
You're also going to go with A.
Yeah.
Well, it's kind of boring, but
it's monkeys, isn't it?
It's a seating chart.
What?
Tube.
No, it's not a dunk. It's more of a thunk.
No, I think it's like a thunk.
It's more like a thunk, 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 thunk. Steve, what'd you put?
Isn't... All right, let's get this over with.
What the fuck? Oh, shit.
It's me, God.
Oh. No, it's not.
Yes.
It's not.
Like a Bloodborne character.
Oh, what's going on here? You're providing some facts now?
I mean, somebody has to.
Oh, shit.
Whoa! He's having a conniption.
Oh, God. He's about to take out a little pistol from that satchel.
Sure, they hack me into tiny pieces. A devastating thing for all my nieces. And yes, necklaces can have nieces. When they're anthropomorphic, when they're anthropomorphic. I was just a pilot.
None of us was capable of exalted emotion and had. All had, sorry, in his novel,
gather yourself, professor.
Says a toasty back here. And also be adapted into a movie starring Hilary Swank that I've never seen because they don't let puppets into movie theaters.
Oh my God.
Well, let's find out.
Yeah, he keeps right. doing that. He keeps passing out and then the curtains go down. It's very alarming.
I don't know
alarming.
If he was vomiting or passing out.
Oh, my jelly beans.
Vomiting or passing it.
Oh! Oh, my jelly beans.
We got some technical difficulties back here. Everything's fine.
Well, all right.
I was once in my classroom, actually, in high school, and a rat fell from the ceiling and hit a girl's desk, my teacher pushed a child out of the way and said, every man for himself.
That's pretty funny. Wow, that guy was really good.
Yeah.
What a songwriter.
Yeah.
Don't compliment yourself.
Huh?
You son of a bitch.
Well, let's find out.
Jesus, someone just shot the professor.
Daddy, I'm so happy I could dance.
And he's like, no, don't you do
it. No daughter of mine. You know what, honestly, if any of them were still around or relatives or anything, this is probably very therapeutic for them.
Sure.
Unrelated question. Have you guys ever been catfished?
Yeah. I thought so, but I just was fully rejected.
Your eyes are getting more crooked by like a minute. It's so funny. Like they're less straight now.
This is how they are. I don't say anything funny about your eyes.
You're right, and I apologize. I fucked up. I fucked up hard.
It's fine. It's fine.
Are we gonna be okay here? We're gonna.
No, we're good. We're good.
We are?
Yeah. Come on, man.
Let's shake it out. I'm sorry, man. I just thought, you know.
For hooping? I don't know. Pass that rock around, you know. Bunny hopping through the pea patch. And one?
You,
huh?
You were right on for the first two. Bunny
what
hopping through.
What is his jargon?
He was trying to make sports references.
I was just talking
What's
about
What's
some...
a sport? I don't.
Yeah, and one.
And don't just say and one out of
and
context.
One.
That doesn't work.
And one.
Stop saying and one. Oh boy.
What?
Costume change.
Oh.
Yeah.
This is the most fun I've had in a really long time. All the crops died.
No thank you to me.
What just happened?
Hey, open your mouth. I got you.
Oh, that was
a lot worse.
Not even a little.
One more.
All right.
You're just gonna waste jelly beans.
I'll see you later, guys.
Is there any royalty-free violin music you have right now that we could try and dance to?
Yeah, here we go.
Does this look ridiculous?
You feeling it?
Yeah, how's it look?
You know what? Not working. Really not working.
Speak for yourself.
At least 34 more residents of Strasbourg had started dancing.
What?
Amazing.
So
Wait a second.
Wow.
Kind of similar to those people that danced till they died in France.
Oh my God! This is the impetus for the people dancing till they died in France!
Yeah, you dipshit!
Holy fuck you!
Strasbourg is in France!
Every
time it's weird it took you this long to figure it out.
Well, here's the reason why.
Normally they're full of jelly beans, but I spilled them.
Now, we didn't not like the dialogue from the other scenes.
Speak for yourself.
You thought it was good?
I did.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
0% chance. I have a chance. Oh, Jesus, you almost killed the first guy.
Huh?
And your glasses fell
off. Fuck, I forgot these guys are still out here. Well, he had small tables. It's the
All the crops died.
I think she covered herself in gasoline and ran through the town naked ablaze.
Okay. All right. Okay. Jermaine?
God damn, right?
That's right. There's nothing to do with pooping. You don't poop yourself to death.
No.
If you're all dead, why are you still standing?
I can imagine it. Yeah.
All right, no, Ryan, imagine stop it. Stop it, please.
It would suck.
Oh, I missed it. Like her quirky-ass bunkmate, who had a strange nickname, Go By The Wall And Tickle The Bricks.
What?
She had a habit of like running.
Wait, we could run that back for a second.
The whole nickname?
The whole nickname.
Go by the wall and tickle
go
the bricks.
Go by the wall and tickle the bricks.
It almost sounds like something a creep
I mean, at that point, you just call her like the tickler or the brick tickler.
Just try saying that after even hey. Hey, go by the wall and tickle the bricks. Come over here and look at this. Come out into the living room. Go by the wall and tickle the bricks.
Hey, it's go by the wall and tickle the bricks.
I mean, the world wasn't overrun with prairie dogs in the 1300s. Would have been pretty cool though, right?
Sure, yeah.
I'd love it. Rats though! Hello, yes, I'm Violet Jessup. I'm here about the stewardess position. Are we facing each other?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay,
yes,
good.
Are.
There's no nipple, for the record.
No, don't look at it, man.
I just want to loop this puppet saying nipple.
Nipple, 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 nipple.
There's no nipple and him staring intently at her breast.
There's no nipple.
I double checked, I thought. I don't see
nothing. Then will the body be thrown in a hole and no one will remember your soul.
Hey, Chief, your glasses.
What?
Your glasses fell off, man.
I was just getting really into it.
Yeah, but they're on your mouth. It's distracting.
Hang on. It's the coveted cup of the history master.
Whoa.
Ignore the hand.
Ignore the hand. In the palace of Versailles, a sweating jeweler falls to his knees.
Tell you what, I think it sure is fun to make people die. You should see how friggin' funny you look when the lights go out of your eyes. Lights go out of your eyes.
All the crops died.
He begged them to spare him the shame and scandal of being publicly arrested. He was publicly arrested.
This concludes our history lesson. I'm going to go tally up the scores to see who receives the coveted cup and the title of history master. While I do that, please enjoy the special performance from, let's see, who do we have this week? Yes, Death. They got lazy rivers though now, I think.
They have skating rinks and, no, like
all right,
I said,
let's not get the
park.
Professor on his lazy river.
I love lazy rivers, man. I'd love to die on a lazy river.
If he doesn't end his life face down in a lazy river in Boca Raton, then he didn't live a life worth living.
That's how I want to go. Just imagine me floating.
We're telling a history story
here,
right? Oh,
yeah.
It's high time, it's what's... But they said it in a British accent, though, right?
I mean, it was all over Europe, so... It's high time, it's stuff. Is that German? I don't know what that was.
The very threat of a guillotine was enough to make them think, why would you chance that?
Oh, yeah. Right? Mm. I mean, they were using that thing left and right.
They were.
That blade was dull.
That blade was dull.
It started out as a grift. How did it end up like this?
It was only a grift. It was only a grift.
All the crops died.
You remember me? I'm the propeller from earlier.
I remember.
Oh, okay.
Very well.
I wasn't sure.
I didn't realize you had two teeth.
Huh?
It's too little.
You have two buck teeth.
Here we go.
And I have a bottle of jelly beans inside the trophy.
Again, that is my poop.
I don't think he ever mentioned that before.
Desperate times cause for desperate
measures.
Yeah.
There it is.
Nice. And you know what? I'll give you an extra point for that.
What in the hell is going on here? This is bullshit.
We're on the same wavelength.
Yeah,
I appreciate
that. We got award wavelengths, you know?
It's fixed. This game is fixed.
Queen, son of a bitch, I really want that trophy.
Wow, what a lovely day. Oops, I stepped in some poop.
What's in your bag?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? Why don't you come check it out?
I feel like it's a trap.
Come on, open my little bag.
Like a start of a horror movie.
No, come on here.
Don't
come
say
on.
That. Open my little bag. It's
open my little bag.
Open your bag, dude.
Take one out.
Okay. it's a jelly bean.
That's right. Just for you.
You put props in the bag. He put so much thought in the character. He put jelly beans.
It's a jelly bean.
Those are my special treats.
Actually, you know what? I'll take a jelly bean,
too. Oh, go for it.
Yeah, I do love jelly beans.
All right. How you guys doing? You hanging in there?
We're good.
We're
going to
give
points.
That point to Ryan, because he only had a 95% chance of dying, whereas Steven is a goner.
All the crops died.
Oh, we were on the same page there. We switched it up.
Chop, 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 and a scream, scream, scream. body's floating in the sea. I said, a chop, 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 turn to scream, scream, scream. How'd this blood get all over me?
Oh, boy, oh, God. Dang it.
Don't hurt yourself.
He's not real. It's a puppet.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not real.
Yes, I am.
How do you toss turds?
Well, he was a good guy. And, I don't know what else to say about him, really.
Wow.
Back to the plague.
I'm gonna go with a classic, because I think it uses a lot of space. So I would go...
I'm ready for the weekend. The boys are coming round, we're gonna hit the town. I'm ready for the weekend.
I don't like that one bit.
C. But then I did a D, or butt meets delight, but, you know, I don't
butt
know.
Meets delight?
Butt meets delight.
You know what?
It's a pirate.
You know what? I'm going to give you an extra point for butt meets delight.
Hey, wait a second
yeah.
here.
Yeah.
Wait a second. You can't do that.
Well, you've never taken the initiative, Ryan.
That's because I was playing by the rules. I didn't realize it was the fucking Wild West
well,
out here.
Well, maybe have a little fun with it every now and then.
That's true. You do have a satchel full of jelly beans.
I reward creativity. One last time with gusto.
Oh, the cross sword.
I guess that's gusto. Well, that's
what?
Insane.
What?
That is absolutely insane.
You said genital origami.
Yeah,
you
but.
Thought,
and you said, what would be,
why would you, why?
You, repeat the question.
Why would you? Most hilarious part of this whole thing to me is that everybody who was supposed to have answers for this stuff, doctors, church leaders, they had no idea. Some renowned blowhard in Paris said it was caused by a strange alignment of the planets.
Could you say that sentence again? I got distracted. So.
Why?
No reason.
Born Jean de Valois
Saint-Rémy. Is her boob out?
It's certainly tipping close.
She's a,
Really gotta stop complimenting yourself at the end of these through the veil of a
that
puppet.
That wasn't me. That was God. All right, Ryan Bergara, what have you chosen?
You don't have to say my full name.
Ryan Bergara.
And if you think you know the queen, to make sure that you know the queen. Like, has she ever talked to you or looked at you or smiled at you or even seemed to think of you or met you in the daytime? Maybe ask her
Is that a hand I see?
No.
Whose watch is that?
Huh? Oh, bet you guys want to win that, huh?
Yeah, sure, man. Does it come with a hand? Kind of similar to those people that danced till they died in France.
Oh yeah, I've heard of them. Come on in. Oh, Rohan. Hello.
Wait.
Huh?
That's Marie.
Oh shit. Let me take this from the top, huh?
He won't tell us what his name is. I've tried to guess it throughout all these episodes.
Wow.
If you guess it, you can win my little jelly beans.
Don't want to know what that is.
That's not a euphemism.
Hold up. This seems a little lazy.
Huh?
We're not going to get a little skit here or anything?
We got more skits coming.
I feel like I need a skit right now.
That's a lot of okay, hang on.
Matt, did I really just cause him to skit this?
I think he's improvising.
Wonderful to see you. What brings your wonderful soul to the House of Hohizil? Sorry, fuck.
I was a horse girl. There, I said it. I was.
That's fine.
That's a strong admission, yeah.
The key word there is was.
I still love horses.
Uh-oh.
I don't like have stickers of them in my apartment.
Why do you want that trophy anyway? I want his satchel.
You don't even know what's in my satchel.
I kind of don't want to know.
Oh, you want to know. Go on. Open it up.
No, I'm not going to open it.
Open up my satchel.
I'm opening up the satchel. Can I open it?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
There's not gonna be anything in there.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, wait, is there actually something
wow.
in there?
Wow.
Wait, okay. Is there jelly beans
no,
in there?
No, no, you can't look, you can't look.
No, wait, no. There's jelly beans in there. I want a jelly bean.
Yeah, go on.
Oh! It is jelly beans, look at that.
Actually jelly beans. Are you gonna eat that? You don't know where that's been. That could be puppet poop.
Don't matter, I'll die for a jelly bean, baby.
You got a case of that English butt sweat, or? And Frau begins to dance. And she dances and dances.
Oh, no. I hope we put sound effects over this.
Yeah, I will.
Because this looks ridiculous.
His servant took him seriously and rode so fast and so hard that his horse died as soon as he arrived in Paris.
Yeah. Looked like Blue Elmo.
He just talked about men walking off as being the human embodiment of skeletons.
Oh, sorry, you're Blue Grover.
I guess Sully.
No,
from
Grover's
Monsters,
Blue Grover, you idiot.
You know this guy, Shane Madej? He looks like a blue version of him.
No, I don't. You know, nobody goes up to Kermit and says, hey, how's Jim?
So you're familiar with the concept of a puppet as a puppet.
Mm. I, you know.
Are you sentient?
That's very self-aware.
What did she do?
And then
well, that makes sense.
Alfred
yes,
is a butler.
Just what in the hell kind of answer was that?
Is this a game to you, Bergara?
As I did omit all the yums.
All the yums.
Yum, yum, yummy.
Hamina, hamina,
yum,
and
whatnot.
Yum.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa. That's enough!
He never looks happy. He either looks indifferent or very disappointed and angry.
I love your fashionable 20th century American clothing and that you're not a reused puppet from another episode. Oh, thank you. Yes. Oh, fuck. Hang on, my computer screensaver went on.
That's so sad.
So they rubbed his face in the poop, just like you would with a newborn puppy. Yeah. That's amazing.
Isn't it what?
And it's not the worst thing that I've done, like bedbugs, pink eye, Tampa, Florida, and also the rest of Florida.
This was put to the... Stop spinning. This was put to the test on September 20th, 1911.
You know, read some books about it.
All right, don't give me a homework assignment, bud.
No, I am the professor.
With no accreditation.
I went to Puppet U.
Oh!
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'm a PU alum.
PU?
By the way, did anybody else sue White Star?
You know what? I don't know.
Maybe do a little research next
time. I would hope so.
You got any books in that satchel?
Shut up.
I want that guy to narrate next time.
What'd you say, Stephen?
Nothing about you. You're doing a good job with the curtain.
Thank you.
Well done.
When you were backstage, you said you sucked.
No. I do love the man who decides my fate with the truth.
Tweeting out, about to sink. Whoa.
Sucks.
See you bros later.
That's exactly what would happen today.
Oh shit, sinking bros, this may be it. TTYL. Can I take another guess at your name?
Huh? Sure.
You're the professor?
I'm the professor.
Wiggles?
Professor Wiggles, not bad. But no!
Professor McNasty.
That's close, good. That's close. I am a little nasty.
Okay.
Oh, I hear a lot of writing. And I see a lot of writing with my functioning eyes.
Doubtful.
Well, let's find out.
Any help with
this? No, everything's fine. She wanted to be a shit, so she wanted to be a stewardess on a ship.
She wanted to be a shit.
On a shit. She wanted but, to be a shit stewardess.
Maybe?
Your glasses.
Oh, no, your glasses.
Shit. That happens when I get really excited.
I think you need to get fitted for your nose a little bit better.
Wow, what a singer.
Stop complimenting yourself.
What lyrics?
In the third person.
When you go to Broadway, do you yell at the people on stage?
No.
I'm in the middle of a scene.
Whose hand is that,
huh?
Professor?
It's God.
God's a white man, huh?
Oh, I mean, it's the devil.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah,
you know what's up. You know your audience.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time on Puppet History.
Bon voyage.